I am standing here in the flesh, witnessing with my own two eyes the largest steam locomotive ever built. Look over here. Come on. Why don't you blow the whistle? The whistle. Doing the universal arm pump.
So we were alive.
Yeah, I thought he was over by that.
Yeah, I saw it.
Come on, blow the whistle. Blow the whistle, please. Come on, come on, come on. Don't like this. Want to blow the whistle? This is what you do when you want to blow the whistle. Blow the whistle? No. Okay. Touche. Yeah.
I said a little while ago it wasn't holding pressure when they did the last whistle check.
Oh, is that right?
So they're playing with it.
Got it. Well, that sucks.
The guy in the yellow shirt that was just hanging out was actually on the radio asking him how the pressure looks.
Okay.
Across the train.
Yeah. I started out today in the actual Rochelle Railroad Park, and I think the consensus is that it was supposed to come through today like at least once. But then they said that it was having some kind of mechanical issues, so they had to stop it here maybe. But, I don't know, I just looked up the website.
I've heard it's going on towards Chicago, and I heard it's going on towards Iowa.
Yeah.
Well, it came from Iowa. What, are they going to turn around right here and send it back?
No, they're not going to do that. I mean, they've got a whole dedicated crew to, like, take care of the locomotive. So they should hopefully know what they're doing. I mean, I was fortunate enough when I was coming in here to begin with, you know, when I was in that long line of cars. But that was it. I was expecting more, honestly. Gonna blow it? Again.
Yeah.
Something doesn't sound right.
It's fun as it is to watch go by. It's no fun if you're any closer than 25 feet. So thank you very much. His question was, from get cold, it's really never cold because we keep the locomotive locked 24/7, 365. So I'm going to let Jimmy Thompson, the Boilermaker, and John Stravino, I'm going to let them answer that question. How long does it take to start the big boy up? Because they're the ones doing it. Special locomotive. It's not that it's some delicate little Christmas ornament that's going to break. It's a very rugged, durable machine, but this locomotive belongs to us. It's the Union Pacific's asset, and we care for it very carefully. Thank you for coming all that way, and that's a very good question. Well, the answer is that we operate the Union Pacific Big Boy on the Union Pacific tracks. As much as we think it'd be fascinating to be able to travel all over the country, we go where the Union Pacific is. So we thank you for coming out all this way. What was your name again? Darren. Darren. Thank you, Darren. Thank you very much. I love
Can you tell me how fast this is going? Can it go up to 125 miles per hour? 90 miles per hour?
Let's see if I can find the lines of security. fits your exit.
Sam, where are you? should be happy.
There we go. Your Dear John tractors.
I got to see their factory where they make them.
Oh, really?
Not those ones, the smaller ones, but that was really cool. That's about $200,000-$300,000 right there. One of those.
Yeah, and you can't fix them either if you need to.
Those are European stretch ones.
Really?
Things on the back? Those are Euro spec.
Huh. Wonder what those tankers are carrying.
Well, I think either 1994 or 1987 was crude oil. I don't exactly remember.
Double ESG.
Huh. mind anyone's way? Mind your way?
Or just shuffle over just slightly.
Yeah, I'll stand here then.
I think it's pretty close then.
It's, the smoke's right above the trees.
It's coming.
Wait for the camera. VR.
Oil.
Yeah, I'll hold you, Mike.
There, there comes that monster.
Big boy.
Big boy. Boy, you can hear it. Wow.
Yeah.
I was going down the cylinders. I was just chucking in.
I mean, I've already got tonight's in both ears, so
it's a drone.
Oh, you hear it?
Chuff, 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 chuff.
Oh man, listen to that. I don't even know if I want to put my earplugs on. No, I gotta enjoy this.
Yeah. Can you hear the bell now?
All right, viewers, what we've been waiting for, the big boy.
It'll be my first time seeing it with my own eyes.
Here comes the big boy, folks. Wow.
Wow. Magnificent.
Magnificent.
Oh my God.
Whistle. Yeah. Ha ha! Woo! Ha 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 ha! Oh man!
I'll follow you, buddy.
Channel 7 News. Channel 7 News again. Off more steam. Just a few minutes, it'll be taken off. Starting up. Here we go. That's a big blowdown. Really burning oil now. Thick black smoke. Dark in the sky. Let me tell you folks, the video does not do it justice. Here we go. Off camera above the track, there's the drone recording. Larger than life. Wow. Thank you. sound wave. It's an observation car with a big dome on top. Gorgeous, gorgeous. I am so jealous of them. I wish I could be on that train right now. Oh. And just like that, it's gone. Take care, folks. Just a mass exodus, but I'm gonna stay here for a little while.